exorcism first. You're the first person that's exorcismed getting makeup done by the exorcism makeup artist. But yeah, can you like see like demons and stuff since you are technically a demon? Sorry, my nun headband keeps kind of sliding off. I'm really skinny for this outfit, honestly. But yeah, this is the foundation that I'm gonna be using on you. And it's the look, because you are looking so gray and possessed and really gross. You really do have demon skin. I know some people do have demon skin as like a regular human, but you actually have demon skin. It's scary. But honestly, drop the skincare routine because you have no pimples. I know. Yeah, when you're like possessed, you must automatically get like clear skin. I honestly love that for you.
Dead dog.
I'm so sorry. Okay, your face looks all nice and chiseled now, which is pretty good. Now we can move on to more of defining your face and such. So I'm just gonna take the Too Faced Papa Don't Peach Blush, and this is just gonna give you a really nice rosy effect, because I know you literally need some color on your face. It looks so gray and discolored. I honestly should have added more foundation, because you have the possessed skin, you know? But this is just going to make your skin look all nice and rosy. Stop twitching, please. exorcism shade, because like I feel like sleep paralysis is basically the same thing as being a demon. Like, you're technically the sleep paralysis demon, you know? Right? Yeah. But yeah, sorry. That's really rude. Sorry. There's like hair coming out of my nun outfit.
Just put this on your lips, please.
us here, so I'm gonna leave this room and I'm gonna give a little prayer to you. Leave this body. Okay, that was the prayer.